Welcome to 1 minute tennis lessons with the tennis mentor. In this video, I'm going to show you the back foot pivot and how you can use it to improve your game. Now, as we know, when we're hitting ground strokes, ideally we want our body weight traveling forward so that we can get optimum power and control on our shots. However, sometimes you're put under extreme pressure by your opponent's deep shots, which don't allow you to do that. But if you can use the back foot pivot, you'll still be able to make use of your upper body rotation and your unit turn, and you'll still be able to finish your swing properly, allowing you to hit with good power, good length, and good balance. When you're pushed back into this really tough position behind the baseline and you've set yourself up, rather than just flailing your arms at the ball and leaning backwards, try to set your back foot behind the path of the ball. This will give you a really solid base to pivot from. You'll then be able to strike the shot with your rotation, landing your front leg behind you like so. As you can see, I'm still able to make use of my hips and my rotation, giving me power and a full swing through the shot. Let me know in the comments below if you already use the back foot pivot or if you're going to give it a try. Good luck.